How'd the tapestry come down?
Yeah, she's burning out. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little...
Hey, hello, welcome.
Kid, this goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want to be able to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers. Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay, listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Why you got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
Oh, how tender.
You coming?
Oh, I'm so emotional.
No.
I need the words on this. Here we go, guys. Day one. We're all in suspense. 2 years later, and they still ain't made it to her? Oh no, it's even worse than that.
Him.
He can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
Shh, listen.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez. Alvarez, hey.
Oh, what happened?
What happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Was it a bunch of them? hit.
Leon did this.
Oh, it's revenge time now. We're gonna get you. Okay, focus. Whoa. I got it. R2. Alright.
Ooh. Shit! It's got ammo!
Alright.
No shit!
Oh, that's a break. Some touchy controls. Oh no. Okay. I need some better traction. Like this mud. That's
you like that? Yeah.
Where's my gun?
Son of a bitch.
You hit him.
Down.
It's a trap. Slow down. Drift. I don't know how to drift yet.
Cover me. Right behind you.
Following on foot. Tracking. Press R3 to activate survival vision, which will reveal clues and other information about your surroundings. Alright, so let's try it.
Where the hell's he going? There isn't shit out of here but a bunch of freaks.
Well, maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
Crouch is O.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Okay, no jumping.
Hey, wait. Hold up.
Tracking clues. While using survival vision, your controller will vibrate when your camera is facing a clue. Okay. Depending on your distance, vibrations will increase or decrease. So the closer you are, it vibrates more. Okay. When your camera is facing a clue.
Shit.
In this. Oh, I see. Ooh, yeah, I can feel it in my hand. Alright, we got a clue right here.
Wait. Here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh.
Can I track it? I don't see a button.
So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Push.
Used to go elk
hunting
with
my old man. Keep pushing it.
Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Oh, my arm. Damn. Bust him up! Oh, see, now you done messed up. Get him!
Come on.
He's getting away.
You okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood.
Oh, he jumped.
He's not getting far. Come on.
We're gonna jump it. Yep. All right, X. Press X. Oh, did you see all those zombies? Oh my gosh. Oh, my heart is beating so fast.
Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go.
It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet not on her.
Hold on for a second. Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick.
You hear him?
Looks like you'd be suffering for too long.
Oh, shh.
You got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood from all the way down there. What do you suppose that feels like? Huh?
Oh, can you hear it pouring out?
Eating alive.
Guess he's gonna find out.
Oh, look at that. Ooh, wee.
No, wait.
It's pooling.
All right. No.
You ain't applying enough pressure.
Here, take it.
Get that rag.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Alright.
No, you said. Do it.
Make it quick. Good night.
Don't leave me out here, man.
You're gonna get ate up.
Do it. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Oh, good night. Whoops.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty. You did the right thing, bro. You don't want to leave anyone to the freaks.
And be quiet.
A piece of shit like Leon.
An O to crouch. Okay.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch.
I got a use for you.
No, I just gotta put them together and yes.
Okay, then what? And then, and then R2. So R1,
there.
Then R2.
Yeah,
okay.
Guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon.
Alright, so we have. Got it. Which way? Because I don't have a radar.
Oh, we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties into Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man. We need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah. Okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Okay. Oh, how do you roll?
Jesus. I gotta get in shape.
How do you roll?
I'm gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just pissed yourself.
Fuel pump. Leon.
Yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain.
We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. Why don't we just get it while we're out here?
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Okay.
Look. Here we go.
Hey, what did Leon give you?
Can we drift?
A map of some kind.
Oh, okay.
Once
I'm
we
not
get my bike
yet.
Back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay.
So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter. I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here.
Scary.
Hold on. Something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with
yeah,
an old
that,
truck.
Yeah, that
on,
Hummer looks
it.
Like it's movable. So, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hold the square to push them. All right, so we can push some of them.
Yep.
And hold square. Here we go. With a dead body in it. See, I told you. Oh, okay, okay. All right, punch, 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 punch.
Look at this.
All right, R2. Oh, with my knife. Oh. To switch targets, hold L. Hold L. Okay, is L this little lever? This is PlayStation. Okay, let's see if it works. And R2. Oh, I gotta move my hand? Oh, I need that other thing. Alright, let's get this. Tap. We're gonna roll.
They're down.
Oh.
Come on.
You get them all.
We're almost there.
Oh, mercy. All right, he got anything on him? Compensation for my heart attack almost had? Nothing. Can I kick him? All right. Here we go. Get on the bike. Some wolves can come eat it. I would have liked to have been able to carry him to the lake and drop him off.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you gonna do this?
Loan me your shotgun. I'll walk point.
You got enough bullets? Now you gotta clear it. Okay. Tracking. Oh, I got a track.
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What do you think? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till a goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this.
Yeah, they broke the windows. Okay. I'm not going in there till I get a torch.
You smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish.
Oh, here we go. We're gonna do some shooting. Trying to get you in your face.
Hey, Deke, bro.
I think it's dead.
That felt good.
You're gonna break my shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Yeah. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
What?
Gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Well, just drop it.
They must have crashed.
Oh, shit.
After I just put that band-aid on. I'm like barely hanging on.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
That was close. Oh, where are you? I hear you. Huh!
alarm.
Shit.
Hey, I didn't plan on this, goddammit! More freaks!
Is that it? Is that all of them? Hold on, let me check this. Yes, scraps. Okay, ready? Weird. Alright. Yes. Need those parts. Yeah, I'll take that ammo.
Okay.
See that? Inside.
Another nest. Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh. How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah, yeah.
This'll just take a sec.
Throwables. Where's the throwables? Let's see. Right here? Oh, right there. Okay. It's at medical, sidearms, melees. Alright. And then what? Okay, craft them with R1.
That'll do it.
How many you want to make? Okay, and then aim for 2. Do I need to be here shooting them? Yeah. Alright. Then what? Oh, I got it. Alright.
Ready?
didn't burn for very long.
Good night.
Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay. Give me a sec.
You see any more triangles? Oh, wait. There's a triangle we missed. Oh, he is the triangle. Okay. Here we go.
I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Oh, we gotta clear that out before we can go fix the bike.
This is crawling.
Oh, shoot. This ain't just like four or five. This is 20. 25. 30. You know what?
We're gonna need more ammo. What are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
Or you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need, you ride back, we ride the hell out. After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking son of bitches!
Know about a shotgun, so let's see. All right, you think my sidearm's gonna be enough? Damn, I didn't even hit him. Gonna corral them all into one spot and take them down. I needed to turn red when I got it in sight. Let's go. Sorry, guys. shit, I didn't even see him. Oh, it sounded just like thunder. That's what's up. Alright, let's go. Let's go around this corner and keep collecting. We need those bike parts. Oh my gosh. Alright, I gotta clear that nest out. Alright. This ain't exact. Oh! A whole bunch over there, too. Alright. First, we gotta clear this nest out. I need to reload. Alright, let's, Well, what was I collecting? Nothing. I need a beer bottle. Stealth, okay. Okay. What was that? That nest. Alright, how many bullets do we got? That's you, okay. Trying to get down to that garage, and I need a beer bottle. Where am I gonna find a beer bottle? That means stuff's up there. All right, let me climb up there. Nope. Already. Now we can make some. You get two chances. Alright. Okay, guys, be careful. Watch your back. So we gotta, and then run around here and jump up. crawl up here. Alright, so you're gonna throw it and jump up. Alright, here we go. Ready? Whew. We got what, 5 bullets? Is that where I'm supposed to put it? Or should I? Is that a better spot? Or do I gotta do it there? How did I catch on fire? Okay, I'm good. That's a nest too. Alright, let's go check this nest first. Ooh, camel. There you go. Nothing.
Thank you. Bro!
guess.
I gotta get off the bike more often.
Is that that growl in my head? Nope. There's another one. Where are you? Gotta hit it again. I have none. Right. How do you turn it off? What is it? What'd I find? Alright, whatever that is. Where would I find that? It requires... Requires Frontier Motel safe combination. How do I find that? Gotta be somewhere. Yes, got it. What is it? Oh. Okay. Okay, that's outside. Over here, let's see. Oh, maybe that's what it's pointing to, the baseball bat. See, I keep hearing a zombie. Where is it? I gotta kill all these guys, because it's not fair if we're gonna start fresh, a fresh town. But these dudes are killing people who want to start it back nice. And sneak up on him. One more guy. Yeah, there he is. If you're downwind of them, then you can sneak up. Okay. All right.
Oh, it smells good in here.
I need a beer bottle, guys. Where are we going to find one?
How's it going, brother? You ready?
Not yet. Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere.
Right.
simple.
So I could do the wheel and then put a suppressor on it. How do you do that? Oh, I see. Yeah, it couldn't hurt to freshen it up because I didn't put any nails in it. Alright, let's go check this car out. We need all the scrap we can get because we're going to be crafting. Oh, I can't pick up any more scrap. I do need to get that horde out of here, right? Where's this? Okay, let's see. I can get ammo from the police car, right? Did I get all the hordes? All of the nests? Did I get them all? I think I know what I need to do. I think I need to crawl up. Can I crawl up this way? I don't think I can reach. Yeah, nope. Come on. Alright. Does this work? Yeah. Alright, so we gotta go in through a roof. Alright, you ready? Oh shit. Punk? Oh.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Come on now. Is that going to be enough?
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere.
Wonder Bar.
Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Deep pot. Rippers! Rippers! No, 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 no! Ugh. Ah, shit!
Rippers. Boozer. Boozman?
God damn it.
Hang on, Boozman. I'm coming. Shit! Rippers. Sir, where are you, man?
Bitches, fight for man.
Must be brought low by.
I hear him.
You are lost. We are foul.
Oh shit!
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! Bitches, biker man!
You must be brought low, biker man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The path.
You are lost.
Get low. Get low.
Get
low.
Shoulder swap. Oh, really?
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! Bitches! Over here! Sons of bitches, get off me! Ripper assholes, come on!
Now
I'm not
playing
that.
You gotta run!
Come on!
Open fire!
Are you on the path?
Come on, dude.
Do you see it?
Hide! Get him!
Hold it back!
Follow the path!
Oh, damn, just like that. I hope I got to save it.
Rippers, son of a bitch.
Dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
it.
Oh, get off me! Hey, over here! Sons of bitches, get off
of me! Shadow!
Ripper asshole, come on!
Bring him low!
Lay into them!
He's tough.
Shit. Reload.
What did I just do? What did I just push? Crouching part.
These dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! Hey, over here! Sons of bitches, get off!
Down.
Assholes, come on!
Get in here. Bruiser.
Bitches, I'm gonna kill them all.
Bruiser.
Every fucking one of them!
Oh my god.
Oh, shit.
Let me help you up.
No,
no, you don't.
Get up.
Fucking
god.
Rippers.
We gotta go.
It's like
they were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them and then they were on me.
I killed all the zombies.
Man, don't look at it.
My goddamn arm.
I'm serious. Don't look at it.
My god!
Don't look at it. Get on the bike! Oh, shit. Go, go!
Oh, here they come.
Fucking ripper!
That's the part, though. Crouch.
Shit.
Thought we'd never make it.
Think you cleaned up.
Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right. Pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself. Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, you get my bike. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Wait, don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey. I've got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey. Don't take my shotgun.
You got it.
Boozer. Alright. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Lost your whole face away. Okay, I guess.
Damn it, Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm.
Oh, that's where they roll the bike up. Okay.
Might be useful.
Hmm.
What?
Maybe we can make
some, need this.
Yeah, maybe some herbs will help heal, like a salve. Okay, so let's craft. Can you use that? Yeah, I can use that too. Okay. Is that it? Have I picked everything up? Fill up the bike. I guess I'm not using it. All right. Here we go. We're going to do it on foot. How do I get out of here? The exit. Maybe this way? Yeah, this way. Crafting bolts. You can create new crossbow bolts by crafting them. Okay. Like this, and then this, and then this. What's needed? What materials? Okay, cedar sapling. Oh, right here, okay. There we go. R1. Ooh, okay. Return to your bike. Where's my bike? Is that a map? How do I find a map? There we go, map. That part's done. Okay, so let's look at the map and where are we going? Right here? Return to your bike. Is that where my bike is? Alright, here we go.
What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah. Fuck you guys.
Hey, how's it going?
Now.
Okay, so. Taking me my gun. Double tap. All right, good. Thank you. Look how close.
She's dead.
What the hell?
Stopping her.
Be like, hey, where are they?
I saw someone.
That's all you got? Someone's down.
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here.
Ooh, that's nice.
Sons of bitches. Stay. Ooh. The hell off, old weary mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out.
Bless you.
scrap. Another bounty. Damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close.
Oh, that was epic at 150.
Get to my bike. Getting closer.
Why'd that double? Why would you send her out, though, son?
My bike's gone. Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
My bike! Hey, stop! Wait, goddammit! I didn't take your bike, man. It's clear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running! Hey! My bike! Oh, goddammit, I'm right now. I'm gonna kill you.
Who's that?
Boozer, you there?
Yeti, get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp.
Deacon out.
Holy shit. Oh, does Copeland know me? Do I have to sneak up there? Or can I just walk? Alright, well, let's just walk up there like, hey, look. Y'all picked up my bike and, I need to get
it. Son of a bitch stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Ben.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
He's already stripped it. That's what's messed up.
Hey, Manny. I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down. Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah. Ran a shop. Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. Whoa. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. Just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and let's talk.
You had some trouble. Got hit hard last night.
I need to save. It's been 2 hours.
Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking
out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
I could turn in them ears, too.
Folks around here take care of their own. Like going up days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left the stock of the fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Well, you let them spawn then. greedy. Overfished your pond.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. We built deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America.
He lives in tree houses. That's kind of cool.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a
Did
lot
Copeland
of pain.
Did Copeland get hit in the face with a bear claw?
Leon. Tuck said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. Mm-hmm. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
touch it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now, that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I think
we already did take care of them. They were trying to take over our...
Birthday, Cope. Guess he had a cat.
I need some words on here.
Cope. I guess no one's taking our guns away now, are they?
Living room. Rifle. Let's go. Back down to Manny. Okay. He must be right under me. Alright, so where does this go? Walk into this nasty looking mud. I'm gonna have to go through that mud. Look at that, that's just... Your shop is nasty. Oh, that's a kitchen? Ugh. Ew, I don't... Oh, I guess. Here. What do you need? Alright, I don't have... I got this. What is it? It's an herb. See, I got a whole six. Because you brought food. I don't have any animals, but alright. Bounty, turn in them ears.
Hey.
Yeah.
Freaker ears. Alright, different freakers. Hello. Let's see, I got them little kid ones. Yeah, I got 11 of them. You take all these. How much credit?
Nice.
That's all I got for now.
Got it.
Where did they turn him in at? The government?
Yeah, I see it.
Why are you here?
Are you talking to me?
Encampments.
You got some good shit if you're buying. Nice.
What I'd like to do is open up to be able to hold more. Like, stats.
Okay.
But Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What do you want?
Ooh, 100%! Yay! Alright. Do I get to save it now? We met Copeland. Gained some experience. So 33% of gear up for the ride. So we gotta fix up the bike, get some better gear, and Boozer's gotta heal before we ride to the north. Okay, 10% rippered, 7% ripped apart, to 10% camp hunter. Alright, okay.
So. Whatever you say, man.
Hey, you feeling any better?
Alright, let's check out these skills. Uh-oh. Alright. We want to use our skills in survival. So, let's see. I would like this. Seeing as we can get credits for plants, maybe I should buy the... Yeah, I should buy this. That way I don't have to do that special eye thing. Alright, cool. Let's check out the tutorial. Oh, that's it? Okay, that's what it looks like. We'll check the map. That's it? Okay. Let me get outside. Alright, before we do that special save.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
When accelerating. Bottom of the lake. Farewell Wilderness? Is that where we are?
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Okay.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster, no, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll
I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess.
I'm on my way.
I guess, I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out. This is it. The nearer checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
All right, we gotta find that. All right. Check the case. What is it? I already have some. Do I need some for myself? Okay, let's see. I can't shut it. We need some ammo from that cop car. Ooh. It's blinking. The motorbike. There's one. Make sure you get all of those speakers before you turn on the generator.
Generator. Gotta be a generator here
and
somewhere.
And some fuel. How do I get down? Over here, back where we started. All right. Jump down. Speaker. Where you at? Oh, I did need that. Hey. Oh! Come on now. I can't see. That gas can. All right, take that.
Okay.
And then grab the gas can. Okay, let's check this trunk out. All right, we got enough Molotovs. All right, grab the gas can. Let's go stick it near the generator. Make sure we get all the speakers. Where's it at?
Bingo, here it is. Should be it.
Oh, right. Hold on, let me see. Oh yeah, I want that one instead. I'll keep that. Let's see how much gas do we got. Oh. Okay. How much gas? Let me see. There we go.
Here we go. That's it.
speakers. We need to get those speakers. Uh-oh. You hear that? I feel like I'm missing one. Got it. Come on. All I needed was two. You sure I got all the speakers? Ready?
Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Yes.
Did it.
Sterile bandages, sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit?
Them coming in.
Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello.
Okay.
What's this? Neuro tank. Some sort of a
health
injector
stamina
of
focus.
Some kind. Where the
anybody?
Hell
my health, my stamina, or my focus shot skill? Like on my guns? Ooh, I like that part. Alright, let's do the focus.
So I'm gonna keep my eyes open.
Thank you. I don't know how to read those triangles. Guess maybe I already have them. Okay, so the bike is down this way. What am I missing? Like, is this... Is there a safe spot or something right here? How funny. Where's the... See, right? There's a... Yeah, see, there's some kind of bunker, right? There's some Z's. What's the Z's for? Something back here? Oh, yes. Wait. That has more damage? Oh, okay, I'll take it. Well, what is that? Is this what I'm supposed to be inside? All right, let's do that. Let's go back inside and take a right and see if that'll let us save. Okay, we're here. Okay.
It's like Mother says. We're here, bunk. Call my name.
We'll stop this here and pick up from here the next stream. Go ahead and watch it. And when we come back,
okay. Let's
daylight.
Go.
So, take those to Boozer. Mm-hmm.